This is Survivor, David versus Goliath.
I really like Gabby. I love the level she vibes with. She is nerdy like me.
I love that guy.
What kind of girls do you like?
Blonde and beautiful.
So you're saying I'm blonde and beautiful?
Yeah, absolutely.
Natalie not ever helps. She just stands there and stares at everybody like a stalker. It's really creeping me out.
Congratulations, you have found the hidden immunity out of you.
The Goliath pull out the first immunity challenge!
When we leave a challenge, we are on a boat. The seas are really rough, and the boat slams down on one of the waves. And we hear a crack, and at first, I thought Pat had just hurt his back, maybe tweaked it a bit.
You are not quitting. Dr. Joe is pulling you from the game for your own safety.
I'm glad we didn't go to tribal, because the plan was to vote out Nick, which I didn't want to lose Nick.
We need to come up with like an alliance name.
Alliance name?
Yeah. Dude, we could be the Mason-Dixon line.
Congratulations, you have found the internet immunity item.
Please continue. Please continue.
Your name out. And Carl was like, I think
Lucas
is the weakest girl. We gotta be strong. And I was like, yeah.
And going through Dan's things, I unwrapped the sock and I saw the idol.
Most of the tribe would like to see Natalie go, but for me personally, I like the idea of working with Natalie.
I think you're solid with Dan. So it's not gonna matter.
Did he say it was me?
Yeah.
I'm not going down without a fight, without some tricks, so we'll see.
Lack of self-awareness is, you sometimes think that an idea is action.
That's so, not true.
Okay. She will not listen to anybody else.
This challenge is something big.
What happened?
If we get rid of Jess tonight, there's no Carl and Jess.
Really?
And there's no Jess and Bean.
With Nick for sure.
I think so. Yeah.
Lyrsa, Elizabeth, and Gabby. No, I'm talking to you about the plan to eliminate Jess.
I say we just get Lyrsa out and stay strong.
The Mason-Dixon Alliance is in a power position.
Second person voted out of David versus Goliath. Jessica.
I totally understand you feel betrayed, okay?
Yeah.
But I can only tell you that Gabby didn't.
Yeah. I'm going to try to start throwing Gabby under the bus a little bit if I can.
In a perfect world, I would love to see Gabby go home.
The only thing that worries me is Christian and Gabby are close, but he's part of Mason-Dixon. He's like my number one, and I want to make sure that I'm his number one. So if I can get Gabby out of here, I'm going to do it.
What happened today is I saw too many side conversations that made me uncomfortable.
You know for a fact they were talking strategy?
No.
Well, I know for my bet they were talking strategy.
Really?
And Natalie wants to do the puzzle.
And David's win immunity for the first time in this game!
I tore my MCL training, MMA, way before Survivor. Unfortunately, today at the challenge, I felt something unstable, and I know my knee. That scares me. It's very weak right now.
Natalie has been digging her own grave since day one, and one could argue that by stepping up for the puzzle and falling short, that she just put the final nail in her coffin.
Jeremy is the much better first person to go because he is smart, charming, playing really hard, and not super trustworthy.
A minute with them.
Oh, sure, go ahead.
I mean, privately, without you here, I just have something I need to ask about.
Well, that would make me want to hear it if it's about me.
Well, you've been walking around whispering for the last hour. I can't have conversations without you.
Go ahead, have a conversation.
I said without you.
Not in a game of Survivor.
I don't understand why we always get off on the wrong foot.
Jeremy, you have seen Survivor. The conversation is over. I'm not going to continue going back and forth with you because you just, it's all about Jeremy.
But I guarantee if I died right now and they laid my body right there, none of these people would be at my funeral. If she died, I don't think we could say the same.
Thank you, Jeremy.
Third person voted out of Survivor. Jeremy, that's six, that's enough.
I sprained my MCL yesterday, and I'm an athlete, so I've made the decision to leave the game.
Everybody drop your buffs.
Oh my God, I freaking knew it, Jeff.
We are switching tribes.
Every single tribe has Goliath as the majority.
Carl, you don't have a buff? You come right over here. Here's what's gonna happen to you. You're going to Exile Island.
All of a sudden, Natalia is nervous. She's worried that I might jump ship, and it concerns me.
She's freaked out because connecting to Elizabeth. I would never put. What would be the point of that? There's nothing that even needs to be questioned. It's just which one of them.
Yeah.
Congratulations. You have found an advantage in the game. This is an idle nullifier. Here's how it works. You will play this in secret when you vote at tribal council. Write the name of the person you want to block from using an idol. If an idol is played for them, this advantage will nullify the idol.
Really,
like,
started on lines or something.
Yeah, I thought that.
Wouldn't that be awesome? I was thinking the rock stars.
Right, rock stars.
You like it?
I already feel like Christian kind of has a special bond with his dude bros. It makes me worry a little bit about my place on the tribe.
Kiva! Hold her off! Kiva wins immunity! And a huge reward! Shibini wins immunity! Sending Luke to the tribal council!
David, you swear you're with us?
Yeah.
Because if you don't vote with us, then you have no future in this game. So you're going to vote for her, right?
Yeah.
So go back to sleep. Okay. Okay. You two shut up.
You think this is the right moment, guys?
Voting her?
Yeah. So I'll make sure.
If Elizabeth wants to vote for Natalia.
Voting out Natalia, it's a big risk, but the thing is, Natalia's really bossy. She's been barking orders at camp, and honestly, it's pissing me off.
Carl will be listening in and then going back to camp after tribal council.
If I go home tonight, guns a-blazing, I'm happy.
Fifth person voted out of Survivor. Natalia.
Sorry. Don't be sorry. Shut up.
A massive storm is set to hit the islands in the next several hours. For your safety, we're going to evacuate you from your island.
We come back to camp, and I think everyone's mood immediately was like, oh, God, now this.
Who wins reward? Jibini wins reward! A dozen eggs!
I think we should boil them all today.
She wanted to cook all the eggs, and that will be great if you have somewhere to store the eggs. I went to culinary school, so I know what I'm talking about.
I don't know what Lyris was talking about. We should boil them all today so we don't have to worry about boiling in the morning.
You're also part of the Brochachos at this point.
Brochacho?
Who's the president of the Brochachos? So from my understanding, Gabby's going to be the first one to go in our tribe. But I want to make sure she doesn't have an idol to protect herself.
Congratulations, you found a clue to a hidden immunity idol. At your next immunity challenge, there will be a station with a ball that must be untied. The idol will be hidden on the underside of the station.
Fucking ass.
Luka wins immunity, looking for one more! Tiva wins immunity!
I want Lyrsa's jacket. I'm not sorry. I would prefer if someone else did the dirty work, and I think Natalie is actually a perfect person to give me that jacket.
I want that jacket, that members only jacket. You gotta get it now or you're out of time.
I'm not stealing anybody's stuff or anything like that.
So the jacket is worth a million?
Are you trying to like bully me or something?
No, I just asked a question. It's not a bullying. I have
it seems like it.
Sixth person voted out of Survivor, David versus Goliath. Natalie.
Natalie, is there any way I could have your jacket?
Nothing. Why should I? I don't have to. And I chose not to, so I'm wearing it.
Angelina wrote my name because she wanted Natalie's jacket.
If we had to go to tribal game, we could get out Angelina, and it would be no skin off our backs.
About 4 weeks before I came out here, I couldn't walk because my back was hurting so bad. I suffered through the first 16 days of this on that stupid bamboo.
I see Elizabeth and Kara start chopping bamboo in half. It's gonna be dark soon. That's not a half-day project, it's a whole-day project. And I'm like, oh, hold on, pump the brakes.
Things change every single second in this game, to whereas the person you were tight with got under your skin. If we were to lose, I would have to try to get rid of Elizabeth.
Tiva wins immunity! Vuku! Wins immunity.
I really don't know why Angelina thinks I will be willing to work with her after the jacket thing.
But it felt like there was no room for negotiation or compromise or consideration. And so that put the nail in her coffin. It will absolutely be Lyrsa tonight.
Right now, my life in this game and the David as a number is hanging by a thread and Mike is holding it. We need to convince him to finally vote Angelina out.
I'll probably just discuss it with Mike, my fellow rock star, and whatever we think suits us best is what we'll do.
My gut says Lyrsa 1 minute, and then Angelina the next minute.
Seventh person voted out. Lyrsa.
Congratulations, everything you need for a perfect merge is right here!
Carl's drunk, and he's telling me that he's annoyed with Elizabeth. She doesn't necessarily fit in, and
I'm all on board because priority number one is to take out a David.
I don't know anything about these Damites.
You promise you won't tell nobody? I think Dan has one.
I found an entire.
No, you did not.
There are 7 Goliaths, 6 Davids. But right now, there is a counter-Goliath insurgency that's forming. It consists of 6 people. 3 former Davids, 3 former Goliaths. You got myself, Gabby, and Nick on one side. And on the other side, you have Allison, Mike, and Alec.
I read Dan, we might get Carabas,
potentially,
I don't know.
Alec's
on the
glass
already.
Yeah,
okay, I need to have a good talk with
Alec. Davis to vote Dan. Would you vote Dan too?
You mean like for the first one?
Yeah. What do you think?
It's a good idea.
I am furious when I hear that Elizabeth is throwing my name out there.
Allison wins first individual immunity!
So why not use this opportunity to blindside the Davids when they think it's going to be Elizabeth? Christian needs to go tonight.
We have to keep Nick and Gabby and Christian. We can't flip on them.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Okay. I disagree, but it's what I'll go with the group. I'll do it, but I disagree.
We only have a few minutes because I should not be talking.
Okay. I'm going to get in trouble probably.
Okay. So they're throwing your name out there.
Angelina told me today on the waterfall trail that she was going to be voting for me.
I think she was already starting to manage the jury for her final tribal council.
I agree.
6 votes, Elizabeth. 8th person voted out, the first member of our jury, Elizabeth.
Telling Elizabeth it was her name on the block was jury management, and I got caught red-handed. So I need to reassure everyone that this was a mistake.
I am not for 1 minute buying that lie.
At this point, the Davids are down in numbers. So even though Angelina's in trouble, me and Davey went out trying to find an idol. This is a clue, and I'm like, all right, we need to start looking around this island.
This advantage allows you to steal a vote from another player at tribal council. The player whose vote you steal will not vote. Instead, you will cast a second vote.
Okay, so you let him know.
Two. Okay. We have an item nullifier.
Mike, Carl, Davey, Kara, Dan, Angelina, got nothing for you. Grab your stuff, head back to camp.
We got nothing for you either.
Mike wants to blow up the Alliance of 6 by voting out Christian and just continue to be Goliath strong for now.
Dan wins individual immunity.
Tonight's vote is going to be a huge shock for the Davids. The story we've been telling them is everyone's going to vote out Angelina. But what's actually happening is the Goliaths are all on the same page tonight to vote out Christian. And it sucks, man. He's an honorary brochacho.
And if Christian whips out an idol because he's worried it's him, I'll pull out the idol and I'll give it to you. It's not a problem.
I think the rhymes out in Christian luck.
Nick is going on about, man, we need to use the Stilla vote to save Christian. But the only thing that can save him for sure is the hidden immunity idol that I have in my pocket, which Nick doesn't know about.
I think Dan's the one that needs everything. So we need to make him victory if we can.
I'm nervous, Jeff, but I'm more nervous for Christian. This is for him.
I'm gonna play this for Angelina.
Christian does not count. Angelina does not count. John. One vote, John. 9th person voted out and the 2nd member of our jury. John.
I'm sitting on the beach for like 2 freaking hours. Nobody pulls me aside for a powwow. I just feel taken for granted.
I didn't even know you were over there.
Well, then you should walk around the beach and figure out who's speaking where.
At this point, Dan feels like the anchor that's bringing me down. I have to separate myself from him if I'm gonna win this game.
Dan, Alec, Davey, Mike, Kara, burgers, cold beer, and soft drinks will be waiting for you.
Mike really wants it to stay Goliath strong. He thinks we've got the numbers, but Dan is a liability for my game. Dan has another idol.
Because I played an idol, I think there's another idol back at camp.
At some point, I'm gonna tell the Davids about the idol because I will need their help.
Alec wins individual immunity.
I'm just nervous that there's gonna be an idol at play. I think it's the best idea to do. Split between Angelina and Dan. Yeah. Okay.
But right now, we need to stay Goliath strong and try to take out Christian, who is a potential threat.
I want to write down Dan's name, but it's going to be really hard for me to try to continue to sway votes to Dan without putting my entire game in jeopardy.
I wish I could do a cross tribal alliance, but I'm nervous because all the Goliaths are flying to my face again.
But we have a secret advantage where we can steal a vote.
I found the idol.
I have
super advantage as well. I have an idol nullifier.
What do we play and when, and how many for this vote?
Or none of them at all.
I think it's the correct time for me to pull something out of my pocket.
This advantage allows you to steal a vote from another player at Tribal Council.
I think I'll take Allison's vote.
Oh, didn't expect that.
Plan this for yourself.
Yes, sir.
This is the idol nullifier. This nullifier was played against Dan.
Oh my God.
Any votes cast against Dan will still count. Two votes, Angelina. Tenth person voted out, and the third member of our jury, Dan.
Bing. Having your alliance stab you in the back doesn't feel good. And I will, without hesitation, write any of their names down as quickly and as soon as I can.
Me and Nick want to have as many advantages as we can in this game.
So sick.
My first enemy idol in Survivor.
Allison, Gabby, Mike, Alec, Christian, nice afternoon planned for you, Survivor picnic.
Carl makes the plan that it's going to be Alec. I'm looking at them and I'm like, we're really just talking about this out loud in front of me? Like, you know that I'm closest with Alec at this point.
This is on the line next. It was like a storm on Carl's part.
Angelina, Carl, and Nick have opted to not compete, give up their shot at immunity so they can feast on nachos. Christian has just won individual immunity after 5.5 epic hours.
People see me as a physical threat. I think me standing on a perch for 6 hours sealed my own fate.
11th person voted out, fourth member of our jury, Alec.
Davey, Mike, Kara, and Carl win reward.
Beers are flowing, he's comfortable with me, and he just decides that he wants to get Allison out, which, unbelievable that you really think that I'm gonna be fine with yet another Goliath, yet another person on my alliance to go home.
I want it to be a blindside on Carl, because I'm telling you, Carl, Nick, and Davey think it's David Strong. So I'm hoping that you, me, and Christian have to maybe like lock it down, get Kara, get Mike, and then it's like zoop.
The Davids have their pecking order and Allison is next up, so I have to get on my lifeboat and like swim away from the Allison ship.
The plan handed down by Godfather Carl. He tells me, Christian, the vote is Allison, leaving Gabby out of it. I mean, Gabby is my closest ally. So that moment was a final data point for me that Carl must go.
So the tribe was wondering if you were open to a negotiation regarding rice. We're prepared to make an offer to you unless you want to put the first offer out.
If somebody here is willing to risk their shot at immunity, I'll provide enough rice to get you to the end. Angelina is going to sacrifice. She's going to give up her shot at the most important thing in the game so that everybody else here can benefit with rice. Davey wins individual immunity.
The fate of my game rests in the hands of Kara, Christian, Gabby, and Mike.
Christian and Gabby, along with Kara and Allison, are ready to vote for Carl, and they need a fifth, and they need me.
12th person voted out, and the fifth member of our jury, Carl.
Ding, ding.
Christian and Gabby voted out Carl, and I was blindsided.
In my mind, the Mason-Dixon alliance is dead, and as soon as I get the chance, I won't hesitate to blindside Christian.
All right, Mike, Angelina, Davey, Nick, enjoy a once-in-a-lifetime afternoon.
Mike, Nick, and Angelina, they're talking about Final Four, but they've all spent much longer with each other than I have because they were all on the Davini tribe together. So I'm starting to feel a little bit on the outside. I don't think this alliance is the smartest move for me.
When I saw Christian with Emily, I noticed that he was comforting her. And I realized that that's what Christian has been to me out here. He's playing up the role of comforter and friend, and I can't let myself get lured into that sense of security.
So I've been mulling something over for the past few days, worrying about when to make a move.
Yes.
Against Christian. I need to get Christian out.
Kara wins individual immunity.
Just come to us and said, let's alongside Christian.
And if it's Christian, that's a little more complicated, and we have to think if he does have an idol.
I've seen his idol.
Oh, really? Well, he plays his idol.
You can vote for Gabby.
That's a really good plan.
According to Davey, Gabby is gunning for me. She feels like she doesn't have a chance to win unless she makes a move and takes me out. The best course of action for right now is to try to repair the damage with Nick.
Christian's apologizing profusely to me, but I don't trust Christian fully anymore. I probably never will.
Rather not use my idol. I play it if I feel I have to, but hopefully I don't have to.
I could be wrong, but I'm playing this for myself.
13th person voted out, the 6th member of our jury.
Oh, Gabby. God.
I've made like a fake immunity idol. And hopefully somebody can find that idol, and then the search is off, and I'll be the only one left looking. And then I take upon myself to hide it under the raft. Later on, I'm at the raft with Angelina, Mike, and Christian, all four of us there, and I'm thinking, you know what, I'll just find it right here in front of everybody.
If Nick's got two idols,
he could go all the way and beat us all, you know? He's a threat. So I need help to take out my best friend of me in this game, my boy Nick.
Davey, you chose Kara and Nick. You guys are gonna have a fun afternoon. Grab your stuff, head out.
Davey wants to vote out Nick, and I'm like drooling at this idea.
Kara reveals to me that Davey now is gunning for Nick.
Hearing that Davey wants Nick out of the game really breaks the game wide open.
I'm still thinking there's still some hope that maybe there's an idol out there. I have a hidden immunity idol, and it's only good for this next tribal council.
Mike wins his first individual immunity.
I find out that there's two different scenarios being run. There's this big push to have Allison out, and at the same time, Davey is gunning for Nick. I'm thinking Christian is still the biggest threat to win the game, and so I gotta get the votes to get Christian home tonight.
There is something I didn't tell you. We found that clue to the island. Missing the island.
We found that one at the raft.
Yeah, it was fake.
And now that he's told me the truth, I don't want him out of the game anymore. Nick is no longer the vote tonight, and Allison is.
He's coming for you.
Davey's coming for me?
Yes.
Davey's gonna vote me?
Yes.
So we gotta go for Davey.
I'm playing this for me tonight.
You're playing this for yourself?
Well, actually, that's a fake one I made.
I don't think you need to play it, personally.
Okay, I think I need to play my real idol. For me.
We're tied. Two votes Allison, two votes Christian, one vote left. 14th person voted out, and the 7th member of our jury. Christian.
Wasted it.
And since idols were played at the last tribal, that means everyone's panicking, running down the beach, looking for more idols.
Congratulations, you have found a clue to a hidden immunity idol.
I realize that the clue has fallen out of my bra at some point.
Stupid.
I have to figure out a way to come back to find this idol.
Nick! Yes! Individual immunity! Yeah!
I'm going to choose Mike. I'm sorry to the other two. This is
Mike,
my,
come on over.
It's my Jabini crew, so.
Definitely see Davey winning if he gets to the end.
I don't think Davey would get that many votes.
You could be very wrong.
I just want to get rid of Allison. So
I know. Bad.
Okay.
I recognize I need a little bit of help from my friends.
Congratulations! Ooh.
The fact that I found an idol with my two closest mates out here bonded them to me even more.
Mike's been in charge of all these blindsides, and now he thinks Davey would be a good next target, and I'm like, bingo, that's what I want.
I think Nick is gonna vote you, but we just have to have Angelina. It's all about Angelina.
15th person voted out, the 8th member of our jury, Davey.
I won't forget that. I'm winning immunity. That's what I'm gonna do. And then I'll choose who goes home.
Nick wins his second individual immunity!
Christina, the idol. She has this plan. She wants to use the idol like in some dramatic way.
Uh-huh.
So she's trying to get me to convince you and Allison to try to vote for her out so she can play with
the idol.
This one off to make a fake time for Allison to play.
This fake idol is almost the perfect cherry on top of an already perfect night for me.
Angelina and Mike are voting Allison, and Allison's gonna vote Mike because she'll do whatever she's gotta do to stay. So the vote tonight comes down to what me and Kara decide is best for our game.
Feel almost 100% certain it's false, but I'll have you check it out, because what's the harm?
Yes, this idol is a fake. This is a real hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Angelina will not count. Two votes Allison, one vote Mike. 16th person voted out, and the 9th member of our jury. Allison, that's three, that's enough. Nick wins! Individual immunity!
Yes!
Guaranteed a spot in the final three!
I think I have the least probability of winning the game if I'm sitting next to both Mike and Kara. So for that reason, it would make the most sense for me to take Angelina to the final three.
Mike does it! Yes. Mike makes fire! Kara, after 38 days, becomes the final member of our jury.
I just want to tell all three of y'all congratulations. Like, literally,
thank
congratulations.
You so much.
Yes.
5 votes, Nick. 3 votes, Mike. The winner, Survivor, David.